Bunnies, Disney just dropped one of the biggest Descendants news ever. Thousands of Descendants fans have begged Disney, please, please, please include daughter Facilier's daughter. We want to see the cool, edgy, voodoo villain kid in action. And guess what? Disney has just announced that Dr. Facilier will be in the movie, and so will his daughter. I'm so excited. Here's some info about them. Dr. Facilier.
Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deride.
Dr. Facilier will be played by Jamal Sims, who is not just a good actor, but actually the choreographer of Descendants 3. So he's the one planning all of the new awesome dance moves. I guess he'll make his own choreography then. That's kinda cool. Jamal has been the choreographer of Hannah Montana the movie, the dance movie Step Up, several Teen Choice Award shows, and much more. This makes a lot of sense as Dr. Facilier is dancing around a lot in The Princess and the Frog, and he got that Southern Louisiana rhythm, so the actor needs to be an epic dancer too. Dr. Facilier's daughter.
Jacking a limo, sneaking onto the Isle of the Lost, stealing a jewel. Let's do this.
Were you also really psyched when you heard that Dr. Facilier's daughter would be in Descendants 3? There's just one little detail. It's not Freddy. I know, right? What the bibbidi? Disney has done it again. Instead of including the girl that we love from Wicked World in the books, the Disney writers have created a whole new character called Celia. Celia Facilier, I guess Freddy's sister. It's exactly the same they did with CJ and Harry Hook. Apparently Disney is determined to keep the books and Wicked World separate from the movies. Anyway, Thomas Doherty had played Harry Hook so well, and his character was hilarious, so I bet it'll be the same with Celia. But when you think about it, it kinda makes a bit of sense, as the one who voiced Freddy in season 2 of Wicked World was Lauren McLean. She was also the one who played Freddy in Jordan's Blue Carpet Minion, and she is the sister of China Anne McLean, the one playing Uma. So as Lauren McLean was playing Freddy in Descendants 3, it would be so weird that Uma and Freddy would look like sisters even though they're not. So I kinda understand Disney's decision a little bit. It makes sense. The new daughter of Dr. Facilier will be played by Jada Marie. I hope I pronounced that right. I really wanna be respectful. Anyway, Jada Marie is her name, and she's really an experienced actor. She played the daughter in the series Man Wife, and she's also in the whole new movie Ready Player One. Jada Marie is actually on site in rehearsals right now together with the rest of the Descendants 3 cast. It seems to have created a really good friendship with Anna Cathcart, who plays Dizzy. Which brings me to Dizzy.
Hand me the glue gun!
For those of you who didn't see the message I posted earlier this week, yes, Dizzy is gonna be in Descendants 3. All this has been officially confirmed by Disney and is extra proof, and Anna Cathcart even posted this exclusive picture of the Descendants 3 Disney script on her Instagram account. What do you think of the new character Celia Facilier? Are you disappointed that it wasn't Freddy? Are you excited to see a whole new villain kid in Descendants 3? Please share your thoughts and ideas below, I really want to know what you guys are thinking. Oh, and another thing, from now on I will be uploading 3 times every week. Tuesday, Thursday and blah 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 blah, I'm trying again. On Tuesday, and on Thursday, and Saturday. 3 times a week. Well, that was what I had for you today. See you in the next video.